me, Brooke, here from Saddle Brook Stables, and in today's video, I just wanted you guys to go with me as I'm just going to make a halter for one of my Schleich horses just because I decided to. So this will be the horse I'll be making it for, and I decided on some purple ribbons. So yeah, let's start making the halter.